IID work with the least developed countries group in the climate change negotiations has been continuing since 2002, since the establishment of the group in the UNFCCC negotiations. And our current support include providing them with capacity building support, providing them evidence-based research to ensure that they have a compelling line of argument in the negotiations, also supporting to their media and outreach strategy, and helping them to build alliances and strengthen the current alliances that they have in the climate change negotiations. We, IID, has been quite fortunate to sit in the actual official delegations of the LDCs in the climate negotiations, and we hope to continue with this support this COP20 in Lima and COP21 in Paris and even beyond, to ensure that there is an equitable and fair climate agreement that addresses the needs and demands of the most vulnerable in the world.